you something. Because of Make Way, the song, people are, you know, asking me, why don't you record a Chinese album? And then I said, well, what would I do with it in Holland? They wouldn't sell. And then they would say, but do you know how many Chinese there are? So
that's it, yeah.
I'm going to record a Chinese album.
You mean the whole thing? That's good. I would like to, you know, if you allow me. You
please
me,
do.
You give me that, the you know, list to see.
I don't have a list yet. We would decide that this.
You know why I would say that trip now? And more or less.
I would love your suggestions.
Yeah, you have 20 years experience with as a professional. I am 43 years as a professional.
Right.
And especially Chinese songs, I think I would like, I can give you some opinions.
Please do.
It suits your voice. Because nobody can do everything.
No.
You see, when you just sell your, the best song, you really can do Chinese songs because you have the quality. Because I think I listen to your, you know, bossa nova. Very beautiful. You have a kind of a very romantic mix, you know. It's true. See, some people have very wide and drive. You have, but more or less, I like your the quality of the softness.
Yes. That's like my favorite too.
Isn't it?
Late.
Am I right?
So you can really tell.
Yeah.
You can live it.
I listen to it and I feel that way. So if you pick up the Chinese song and I think be careful what the what you got to get the right one.
Exactly.
You have my the big band Southern Man Journey, the album's called Southern Man Journey Shanghai. So some of the songs will suit you.
Yes.
Some of those songs. And you can really do a good job.
I would love your opinion and suggestions. I would love to have that.
I would love to.
Because Universal is going to suggest songs and I'm going to ask Joanna and I'm going to ask Jenggang and I'm going to ask everybody, okay, what would be good?
I think as a jazz singer and doing the songs from Shanghai is better than in Cantonese.
Oh yeah, I'm not going to do Cantonese. It's
Cantonese
hard.
Is more good for rock.
Right. Yes, yes.
Yeah.
Yes, that's really the sound of it. It's
different,
more.
Yeah. So if you look at all the interview, this is my
more melodious. You're right. You're right.